The second word, and that's even more important, is choice. So I just want to celebrate our ability in all of us, the willingness in all of us to choose kindness and courage.